found Arnold wide on the right. He lifted the ball over Bright, nodded it forward, and avoiding Bunting's challenge, drove his shot past Easton to stretch Perth's lead to 3-1 in just the 28th minute. Arnold did well to lift the ball over Bright. He still had a lot to do, mind you. Bunting's challenge simply wasn't strong enough and ended up giving Arnold the space to pick his spot and bury his shot into the back of the net. Surging run into the box. Common flat as well to block it for the ball ricochet to Arnold. He controlled it, looked down, and curled the ball. Big Jones, and one had to feel sorry for the June last keeper. He'd been so heroic up to that point. Here we see Howard running into the box. Coming back, the former Swindon player, blocks his shot, but Arnold takes it up, looks up, picks his spot, kicks the ball away. Although watching the replay, does he? He gets in front of Elton Brock, but the ball appears to come off the defender before ending up in the back of the net. Referee Gregory gave Arnold the goal, and Perth gets the to be in front. Away from the tightest of angles as the final run is in.
In 55 minutes, it was this route again to pull the goal back from Perth. But Arnold did very well to score from a very tight angle. Watch the replay, it's interesting to watch how Arnold draws Vujicic ahead of his goal to open up the angle sensor to shoot at. Vujicic leaving his goal gaping, and Arnold does well to finish. Coach Michael Rocky, I'm sure, will not be happy though with the marking of Samet, who gives Arnold far too much room as he runs into the box. Closer to
by Hugo 2 minutes before half time. He showed great skill to control Greenhill's ball forward and surge past Cole, but Hugo did well to save.
nearly 88 minutes and left her little time to find an equaliser. With little celebration and rushing back so Croydon could get on with the game, this first side felt they still had time. Beautiful chip cross from the right finds Arnold unmarked, who pulled the ball through the pitch. Michael Rocky again will be concerned as the Martian is summoned as he leaves his man unmarked and allows him to score yet again. Fed Muirhead, whose long ball forward fell to Marchenko, who laid it off for Arnold, who shot, Spence let the ball roll under his body, take over control. At first closed down well by Elton Bock, but then went past him to cross, who went to the final Zavella went past the advancing striker and with pressure from Young slid the ball into an empty net. Mandra raised pressure.